Welcome to ClickSeminars.Live. Keep learning, keep earning in 2020 and beyond. And now let's get ready for our next speaker session starting now. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to your screen the founder of ClickSeminars.Live, all the way from Australia, Mr. Tom Waugh.
Hi everyone, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Tom Hua from Melbourne, Australia. I am the founder of ClickSeminars.Live. On behalf of my team and our fellow speakers, a very warm welcome to you. Congratulations, you've made it here. Very soon you'll realize joining us at ClickSeminars.Live is one of the best decisions you've made in your life, because what you are going to learn in the next 7 days is going to change your life forever. Wherever you are in the world today or tonight, should I say, I'm glad that we are together online. So good morning, good afternoon, good evening to you, depending on what time zone you are in. Please type in your name and the location, such as your city, your state, or your country at least, into the chat box so that we all know where you are from. Yes, 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 we are all from different places on the planet. There are no social distance between us today. I mean, there's no physical distance between us today. We could be thousands of miles apart, yet feel like no distance between us. None of us need to wear a mask either. It's all because of the internet. From what we've learned in the recent times, there are so many things that we cannot control, and there are more and more uncertainties ahead of us. Even some of the most powerful people on the planet today, they can also be caught by crisis. So we know that we cannot rely on our governments. We cannot rely on the world leaders. If with more resources than anyone else, medical resources, financial resources, technical resources, political resources, even military resources, they can't even protect themselves from disasters. What can we expect as ordinary people? And sadly, the world is also badly divided for many different reasons. Political reasons, economic reasons, religion reasons, racist reasons, pandemic reasons, you name it. We just can't put our heads in the sand any longer. We must do something about it. We can't change the things we have no control over. We can only change the things that we have control of. That is what we have to do to be fully prepared for more uncertainties and more challenges ahead. I mean, do everything we possibly could for ourselves to be ready. You are the only one, the only thing that you can feel and you can control. And you are fully responsible for everything that has happened to you in the past. And you are also fully responsible for whatever is going to happen to you in the future. So you have no choice but to own your own life. We are deeply worried and badly divided in many ways. Yet, we still have one thing in common. That is, we all go online more and more. At ClickSeminars.Live, our mission is to build a global virtual seminar platform to allow as many people as possible to learn how to start their business or how to keep and grow their business by leveraging the power of the internet. I can promise you that regardless where you are at the moment, you could be a beginner or could be a multi-million dollar business owner already. In the next 7 days at ClickSeminars.Live, you will learn a great deal of knowledge and new skills to help you to achieve whatever your goals are. And finally, live in the life of your dreams, especially in this new world which we are entering into at this challenging time. The good news is that you are going to learn everything from the comfort of your own home. No experience required, no pre-qualification required, no big investment required, nothing but an open mind and a willingness to learn. It's all it takes for you to be fully ready for the next stage of your life, which will be challenging and uncertain. It could be terrible if you are not well prepared and well equipped. Let's face it, we are all living in a time that we've never prepared for. We don't know how everything is going to end, not even when. But one thing we know is that we all in this together, and we also know sooner or later we will come out of this and face a completely new world that we have never seen before. Perhaps we can never go back to the way it was. At the very least, the way we communicate, the way we learn, the way we shop, the way we do business will be totally different from now on. Whatever this new world looks like, you have to be fully prepared yourself to be ready so that you will be able to navigate this new economy and a new lifestyle. The internet has been our only way of communicating, learning, shopping, entertaining, and running business for a large part of this difficult time. It will stay as an important part of our daily life for a long time to come. What we have just experienced globally and is still going through for many of us was just like a big time stress test. Every business has been through this stress test. Every family has been through this stress test. Every country, every government has been put through under this stress test. Everybody has been put through this stress test, one way or the other. Some have been through that more than once now. Many businesses around the world have suffered greatly under this extreme stress test. And unfortunately, some of them were completely destroyed forever. Yet we saw some businesses became bigger and better. And most of them are internet-based business. For example, Amazon. Do you agree with me? We are entering this new world and even a complete new lifestyle. Surely there will be a lot of uncertainties and challenges ahead. However, one thing I think you would agree with me is that internet is going to play a much more important role in our business and our daily lives. Therefore, you need to be fully prepared, fully equipped with the right knowledge, the right tools, and the right resources to be able to navigate this new world. So what do you think you should be learning? The answer is everything internet. I can tell you that the internet is the future of most things. The internet is the future of most of the businesses. The internet is the future of your lifestyle, and it has to be the future of your business. If you haven't got a business yet and you want to start your own business so that next time you don't have to worry about your employment might be at risk for any reason, I can tell you, don't even think about any other business model. It has to be an internet business. You can start your own business on the internet from scratch with very little investment at very low risk. If you already have a conventional business, you must put your business onto the internet as soon as possible, or you won't have one very soon. If your business is already on the internet, but it's not doing well enough, then you need to learn how to grow it by applying more advanced and the latest techniques, which you are going to learn from our expert speakers this week. Regardless where you are at with your business right now, I can guarantee that you will find the right knowledge, the right solution, and the right tools at our ClickSeminars.Live. I'm not sure how many of you have sold anything on the internet, but I'm sure most of you bought something on the internet, right? When you buy something on the internet, even if you didn't buy anything, as long as you are visiting someone's website, you are making someone else rich. Do you know that? At ClickSeminars.Live, we are going to teach you how to turn the table around so that you can sell something on the internet and make some money. What is an internet business looks like, or feels like, I should have said? Let me describe. You choose some products, just like the things that you've bought, you know, online. They can be digital products such as ebooks, e-courses, or can be tangible products too. As long as something that you think people would buy on the internet, surely there are many things people would buy. In fact, more and more people are buying more and more products online than ever. Once you have your products worked out, then you set up a website. This is where you sell your products from. Then you drive people to that website of yours. you are in business, as simple as that. When people come to your website, they put their credit card details down and make the purchase, then the delivery process is going to be fully automated. If it's a digital product, then they simply download from your website or delivered electronically in any other means, for example, autoresponder emails, drip feed, and so on. If they are tangible products, then you can easily arrange any shipping company to make the delivery. You see, you don't have to be involved at all once it's set up correctly. You can be at home all day, every day, if you choose to, or if you were forced to stay home for that matter. Or when travel bans are eased, sooner or later, you can be anywhere in the world on vacations, having holidays. You can be in anywhere you want. You can do whatever you want, whenever you want, and your business on the internet will be still operating and making you money without you. Yes, having an internet business is beautiful. At ClickSeminars.Live, you are going to learn just that. The internet is the place for you to learn and earn in 2020 and beyond, and the place you have to live with for the rest of your life, perhaps, internet. Since 2004, our team at World Internet Summit, together with our fellow experts, have been training people how to start and grow their business online or to take their traditional business onto the internet around the world. We have been to 17 different countries with 60 successful live events. We have trained over 100,000 people to become successful using the power of the internet. Now, while large physical seminars are still in question at the moment, we have created this ClickSeminars.Live so that we can bring the best internet business owners and trainers around the world into your home. Our expert presenters are like you from all over the world, including USA, UK, Canada, Australia, New Zealand, Israel. Our attendees, including you, are also from every corner of the planet. This is how our business model has been evolved according to the new world and today's new lifestyle. Will we be doing physical seminars again? Perhaps not. This is already our second virtual event. Why should we ask you to pay for flights, hotel accommodations, food, and everything else, so on, when you can learn from the comfort of your own home, totally free? Instead, you can use the money that you saved from your travel cost to invest in your internet business. I can tell you, it will cost you more money to travel to a physical event these days than invest in your internet business. So spend the money that you saved because you didn't have to travel again. Invest in your internet business. This is wonderful, isn't it? At our seminar, we are making it global. We make it live as much as possible worldwide in different time zones for our presenters and attendees. We didn't like the idea of locking you up all day for a few days like, you know, traditional offline events. Instead, by running the events over 7 days, we have chosen to allow you to easily fit this event into your day-to-day life while we offer you the best online learning experience possible. We couldn't actually arrange it this way if it was a physical event in the venue. Now, in this new world, we can, since we are virtual and we are online. Obviously, we couldn't make all the session times suitable for all time zones for everyone. In fact, you can see, you know, from the chat box, people are from every time zone from all over the world. What if you missed a session for any reason? Or your time zone doesn't make it easy for you to attend live? Easy. Of course, attending live is the best experience you can have. If you missed it for any reason, easy. Simply click on the same link when you are ready to attend again. You will then return to the virtual seminar room. This is why we are ClickSeminars.Live. By the way, if you become our VIP, then you will have the opportunity to watch all the replays for 30 days. Even after the event is over. Of course, there are other great benefits as our VIP as well. So please don't forget to check out all the details on our website. That is clickseminars.live/VIP. Now, as you know, Our ClickSeminars 2 is sponsored by ClickBank. Please also visit their website as well when you have a chance. ClickBank is a major player on the internet with over $4.2 billion paid to online sellers and affiliates in over 200 countries. They have created over 1,000 millionaires and many thousands more are making six-figure incomes from their home-based internet business. Would you like to be the next one? Of course you do, right? Okay, today is going to be your turn. So take the opportunity. Once again, congratulations. Enjoy your ClickSeminars.Live and get ready to change your life forever. Thank you. Now, please allow me to introduce you to some of our team members. Are you there, Jason, in the green room? First of all, this gentleman has been working with me since the start of our World Internet Summit events about 15 years ago. He has been working around the clock with his team to put this all together for you. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to your screen our team leader at ClickSeminars.Live from Melbourne, Australia, Mr. Jason Buckner.
Thanks, Tom. Hi, Tom. How are you going?
I'm good, thank you. Great to have you. Go ahead. Good.
Likewise, and welcome to everyone here to ClickSeminars.Live number 2. And you know, it's so exciting to bring this group of speakers to you. But how about instead of making other people rich, we start making ourselves rich? Would that be okay? If that's what you want to do, just put a yes into the chat box and just let us know that you're listening. Yeah, good one. Yeah, go for it. So COVID craziness, you know, we've all gone through something a little bit different in the last, you know, 6 months or 12 months soon to be 12 months, I guess, since the COVID started. And lots of people are suffering all around the world. You know, here in Melbourne, we've just gone through, 3 months of lockdown where you couldn't even go outside your suburb. And it's been quite difficult, you know, on a lot of stress on people and their jobs and on their businesses. And it's quite difficult. So we're all suffering all around the world. And, you know, in the UK and in Europe right now, it looks like, you know, you're about to, you know, potentially go through what we've just gone through here in Australia. And coming into winter, it's, you know, it's quite difficult and it's going to be a bit of a stress on resources. So, you know, I started my business online 6 years ago and I'm so pleased that I did, especially now. And it's tough for so many people, but I've learnt through this time, you know, especially in the last 6 months, that online business is definitely the place where we need to be, you know, so that we can focus our efforts there and you know, make ourselves rich instead of everyone else, like Tom was mentioning. And I'm so pleased that we're able to bring to you what I consider to be the best team out of all of the World Internet Summit events that we've had and even the last Click Seminars event. I think we've got the best team of speakers that we've ever had, and they're all here directly suited to you. So it doesn't matter if you're already running an online business and you want to make it better, or if you're just starting your online business and you need some inspiration to get going, or you've got an offline business and you want to take that online, doesn't matter which one of those people you are, there's something, there's going to be a bucket load of something here for you this week. And I couldn't be prouder. And I'm sure I speak on behalf of Tom and on behalf of Joe as well, who you're about to meet. We couldn't be prouder to bring you this team of experts to you to help you on this journey. So your time for this is 100% now.
Thank you. Are you done, Jason?
I am, Tom.
Thank you so much, Jason. Thank you so much. Much appreciated. Now, another team leader at ClickSeminars.Live is all the way from the other side of the world, the United Kingdom. She is a successful internet entrepreneur and has been working with us since 2008. She has been working with us very closely this time again to put ClickSeminars.Live together. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to your screen, the famous Miss Jo Dotz.
Hi, Tom. I think you did that last time. Great to be here. So I'm so excited to be involved with Click Seminars again. It's such a great time to be bringing it to you with people from all over the world. And that's not just the attendees, as we can see from the chat stream. It's actually, as Tom said, the organizers and also the speakers. So it really, truly is a global event. I'm so excited to be coming to you from the UK, especially this time that I won't have to stay up till 2 o'clock in the morning to watch all the sessions. I'm sure all the UK people will be really pleased about that. I've been working from home for 15 years, so I've been a fan of working online for a long time, even before the pandemic and people started to be working from home much more than before. And so this is just such a great opportunity, as Tom and Jason have said, for people to think about getting started online, even if you haven't started before. And also, it's not too late. That's, you know, the great thing about the internet. There's so many opportunities and things change all the time and new opportunities come. And so it's just great to be putting this event on for you. I'm really looking forward to connecting with you in the Facebook group. So please do go in there and let's have some conversations. If you've got any questions, put those in there. I'll be monitoring, as will the other members of the team, throughout the whole session. We've got some amazing speakers. Tom and I interviewed them all before the seminar series started. And I can tell you from the interviews that I did, I'm so excited to be listening to the speakers live with all the brilliant practical information that they're going to be sharing with us this week. I always say that you need to be doing stuff that you want to do, not stuff that you feel you should do. And I think the beauty of this event and the internet generally is that there are so many opportunities, so many different things that you can do. And the idea is to watch everything and pick the thing that really works for you, really fits with your personality, your lifestyle, and so on. So have a great week. Really looking forward to connecting with you. And thanks for having me in the team, Tom.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Jill. Thank you. Now, with my great pleasure, I would like to introduce you to the MC of the ClickSeminars.Live. He is a long-term friend of mine, award-winning musician, the number one expert of audio and video technology in the internet marketing industry. He will be taking care of you at all of our live broadcast sessions. Actually, I will be heading over the virtual event to him from now on. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to your screen, all the way from Nashville, Tennessee, United States of America, Mr. Mark Stewart.
Thank you, Tom. I'm so excited
to get started. Thank you.
With this live event. I have been a fan of audio and video online since 1996. And to watch the ability for virtual live television to empower people to train, to connect, to meet, and to be able to, from the convenience and comfort of their homes, build businesses that take care of their families. That's my passion. That's my why. And I'm honored to be the MC and host of this wonderful event. I remember the World Internet Summit when you had to get on an airplane. And for me, it was fly across the Pacific Ocean to Australia. Right. And literally seconds, we're together again. So that's the power of video and audio on the internet. And enough about me. We have got an exciting event to get started. So if I have your permission, Mr. Tom, can we start this event?
Yes, please go ahead, Mike. The virtual floor is yours now. Thank you, Mike.
All right.
Thank you
so much. I will see you next time.
Let's get started.
Well, folks, welcome from Nashville, Tennessee. You can see there's a lot of music stuff around here because I'm passionate about music, and that's why I live in Music City, USA. But what you want to do is you want to start learning internet strategies. You want to start learning how to use the internet to build a virtual business. One of the reasons I'm in Nashville is I'm trying to help my brothers and sisters in music understand that when you build fans on the internet through audio and video, you can, you know, not have to worry about getting on airplanes and traveling. So we're going to make that happen. So we've got an amazing speaker that I want to introduce to you. His name is Pat Mesiti. Pat Mesiti understands the power of harnessing people potential. He's an Australian icon in high demand around the world as a keynote speaker and presenter. Pat has spoken for and shared the platform globally with some of the world's most influential people, including Sir Richard Branson, Donald Trump, Jim Rohn, Bob Proctor, and many more. Pat is committed to helping raise 10,000 millionaires through his works. He is a gifted communicator and adds tremendous value to the lives he touches. Pat is dynamic, he's entertaining, he's unforgettable, and he will shift your mindset, touch your heart, and increase your wealth. So just like me, I can't wait to hear him. But you know what? We have a video to tell you a little bit more about Mr. Pat. So let's watch that video, and then I'm going to bring him to the virtual stage.
Pat Mesiti is a self-made multimillionaire and is an internationally celebrated and gifted speaker, seasoned business executive, entrepreneur, mindset growth strategist, and best-selling author.
You're going to get this because the atmosphere you create determines the product you produce.
His dynamic leadership and business skills have allowed him to build the largest and most successful youth organization in the Southern Hemisphere, Youth Alive, having over 15,000 teens in regular attendance. He is the author of 9 best-selling books, such as Pathways to Prosperity, The $1 Million Reason to Change Your Mind, and How to Have a Millionaire Mindset. Pat's books have sold in excess of 700,000 copies worldwide, and his motivational programs have sold over 2 million copies internationally. Pat also graduated over 400 young men with drug addictions into a recovery program with a staggering 86% success rate.
Pat Mesiti says he knows the key to making millions.
Pat Mesiti is what's termed a prosperity activist and set a goal of making 10,000 millionaires within his lifetime.
Pat's appearances on many television programs has seen him televised into 14 million homes, plus articles published in newspapers and magazines nationally and internationally has made him a sought-after speaker and consultant on the international stage. Pat's enthusiasm combined with his great sense of humor gives him the ability to move an audience into action, as well as give them practical resources to help them achieve their goals.
Mr. Pat Mesiti. You see, if you want to go to another level, you've got to do something different. In the absence of value, you'll argue cost.
The law of investment and return.
For the past 3 decades, Pat has worked, traveled, consulted, and spoken to hundreds of thousands of people in over 39 countries, from CEOs to celebrities, actors, and sporting personalities. Pat has worked with other world-class speakers such as Robert Kiyosaki, Jim Rohn, Donald Trump, Dennis Waitley, Dr. John DeMartini, Sir Richard Branson, Mark Victor Hansen, and Zig Ziglar, just to name a few. Pat is committed to helping raise 10,000 millionaires through his works. He will shift your mindset, touch your heart, and increase your wealth.
Hey there, Mike. Great to be here tonight. And Mike, I think you've got to unmute your microphone there. But hey, what a great, great event. People from all over the world. Can you hear me out there?
Let's get him to get in the chat box here. Yeah, we'll give him thumbs
great,
up.
Great. Now, listen, just a big shout out to Joy and Eleni and Prabhar and Money Making out there in Madrid. So many of you out there. And Prabath and Tom Hua there in Madrid. Thank you there. And Turbo's on there. Eleni's on there. Joy Cullen is on there. Bernard there and David Brigham. What a great – I mean, there's so many people. And we really are going to help you go financial. Now, here's what I need you to do. Please do me a favor. I need you to engage with me. Now, I can't see all the chats, but here's what I don't want you to do is go and chat with everyone else. I want to ask you a very simple, very powerful question. How many of you out there, you know, I know we're all here because we all want to make money, but seriously, the serious question is this. Great to see you there, Joy. How many of you out there would like to make the kind of money that I make, Tom makes, I'm sure some of the other speakers that you like to make, you would like the lifestyle, the money, and the contribution? Give me a yes in the chat if you do, please. And because I want to speak to you tonight as a mentor, but also as potential proteges. I am here to create millionaires. My goal, thank you, Kiora. Thank you, Sion from New Zealand. Thank you, Lujo. Thank you, Madrid. Thank you, Mike. Guys, let me tell you something. Here is the secret. Listen very carefully. I'm going to give you the secret to making $500,000 in the next 12 months. Are you ready for it? Work with me over the next 30 days And I'm going to teach you to do exactly what I do, exactly what Tom does, exactly what the Brett McFalls, our Jasons, and everyone else does. You see, here's the thing. We have been conditioned to be thinking, well, they've got the answer. But listen to me. The answer's inside of you. How many of you out there, can you hear the sound of my voice, have got a skill, a knowledge, a passion, or something you would like to share with the world? Come on. Some of you know so much about webinars already. Some of you know so much about health, spirituality, guidance, parenting, about neuroplasticity of the mind. You have so many skills and abilities out there. Let me see in the chat. Come on. Let me see what you know. What area of expertise do you have? Could be grandparenting, could be parenting, could be knitting, it could be kazoo play. I don't care what it is. Give me something in the chat, because if you will work with me over the next hour, I'm going to do something very spectacular. You see, my goal is to create millionaires. I'm not interested in creating the next internet guru. I want to take your knowledge, the seed of knowledge that you have, come on, the seed of knowledge that you have, and help you monetize it. Now, I need to see from you what your gift is, what your knowledge is. Some of you can teach people how to speak. I noticed someone in there had a small business consultancy company. Others out there, money-making company. What is it? Diabetes, says someone. Health, says another person. Great. Spirituality, says another. Someone out there says, hey, health, photography, come on, wonderful. Personal development, travel, sport. All of these guys are multi-million dollar businesses. But here is where we have a problem. Now, work with me here. You see, I want to drop a truth bomb at you right now. Many of you already got knowledge in internet marketing, social media, online, video, all this stuff. You've all got it. Well, Pat, I'm not an expert. Neither was I when I started. Listen, let me tell you something. People say to me, is anybody born an expert? Anybody born a leader? No, everybody's born a baby. And it's a gradual process. It's a gradual process. That's what I said to you right at the very beginning. I'm not a get-rich-quick guy. You want to get rich quick? That's not me. You want to get rich for the long term? You want to be able to give, as I have in the last 7-8 years, $1.5 million to charity? You want to be able to build orphanages all over the world like I have, 12 in Waitoto, one in Cambodia, one in Thailand, some in South Africa. Come on. You want to be able to give to those that cannot help themselves? You want to build AIDS hospices? You want to change the world? Here's how it starts. Listen to me. You got to start shifting your thinking. You got to shift this. The same level of mindset that got you where you are now won't get you where you need to go. See, many of us are prisoners of our own mindset. We're waiting for someone else to help us. We're waiting for maybe Tom or maybe Jason or maybe Pat. You've got gold inside of you. You've got gifts. You've got talents. You've got abilities. You've got knowledge. The problem is we do four things. Come on, are you with me? Give me a yes. I'm with you. Come on. Give me an I'm with you in the chat. Come on, tell me I'm with you, Pat. I'm with you. Four things. Come on, thank you. I want to acknowledge everybody. Thank you, Gabba. Thank you, Self Mastery Academy. Eleni, thank you. Laurel, Gabba, Joy, Sissy Sim, S. I don't know what double SIM is, but you're out there somewhere. Four things that we keep doing. Number one, we keep minimizing what we have. Number two, we keep disqualifying ourselves. Oh, yeah, but, stop that. You are not a frog. Yeah, but is what a frog does. And then we trivialize what we have. We disqualify. We minimize. We trivialize. Watch this. And here's the last one. And then we despise our weaknesses rather than sharing with them, John Wickham. John, thank you. Rather than sharing our weaknesses. I'm going to say something here. Your weaknesses, your problems, your challenges, your difficulties, your hurts, your bankruptcies, your letdowns, your divorces, your abuses, all that crap out there that's been thrown at you in life are the building blocks to a great destiny. And we do ourselves a disservice when we don't share our learnings. See, what do you love to learn about? What do you love to read about? What do you love to share about? Susan, this is where you're going to make money. Joel, this is where you're going to get money. Sebastian, this is where you're going to make money. Lorenzo, this is where you're going to get money. John, Ezra, David, this is where you're going to get money. It's not the next guru. Now, by the way, there's some awesome speakers that are going to be on here, and they've all got materials, but here's what some of you do. Can I speak frankly? You go looking for the next shiny bright thing. Come on, I'm here to be your mentor. I'm not here to BS you. Today, I'm going to do one of the biggest gives I've ever done in my history. You know, I like making money, but really, come on, without being brag, every 60 seconds someone becomes a millionaire. I've created more first-generation millionaires in this country than any man in this country, and that didn't come from me, that from my friend Glenn Twiddle, who became a millionaire and did 15 million in the last 3 years. Over there in the UK just recently, two of my students, one of them generated over $250,000 from a standing start, another one £25,000, and I put him on a webinar. He only lasted 22 minutes. What I need you to do is to commit to a process of learning. How many of you out there would like me to tell you, come on, I'm going to give you the worst day of your life. Let me tell you the worst day of your life. Are you ready? Say, I'm ready, Pat. Come on, are you ready? Come on. The day you meet the person you could have been, the day you meet the money you could have had, and the day you meet the money, the people you could have helped. The day you meet the person you could have been, the day you see the money you could have had, and the day you meet the people that you didn't help. Now, how do we change that? We change that, guys, firstly, by addressing our mindset, our viruses. Let me just share with you guys. I was a youth minister owning $70 a week, about £35. I went to the director of our church, the head of the treasury at that time, and I needed an extra $5 to help my daughter get a music lesson. This guy was a millionaire. He reconditioned engines, very, very wealthy home, a mansion of a house, everything. I walked in his office. I said, brother, can I get an extra $5 to give my daughter a piano lesson? Now, at that time, I was a minister. He leaned back behind his big mahogany desk and big leather chair, smiled, and I thought he was going to say yes. I had the biggest youth group at the time. I was working my tail off. Drug addicts are getting recovered. I mean, you name it. He looked at me and said, absolutely not. That was the day. I said, Luke, if I have to believe for an extra five, it takes me no greater faith to believe for the whole damn lot. You can take this money and no one will ever put a circumference or a fence around my income ever again. I walked straight into a meeting. From there, I drove to Canberra, walked into a meeting, 3,000 people. A man walks on stage. What makes the great, great? This man completely changed my life. When he spoke, it was as if I was seeing Moses part the Red Sea. At 25, he was a bankrupt, illiterate bricklayer. Now he's a multimillionaire on his way to becoming a billionaire. He spoke about destiny. He resonated with me. See, I know I'm not for everybody, but I am for somebody. Where are those people out there that are resonating with me already, that you know that there is more to you? There is a millionaire inside of you. Listen to me. There is a millionaire inside of you, Blessing. There is a millionaire inside of you, Madrid. There is a millionaire inside of you, Susan, Bernard, David, Joy, Elizabeth, Eleni, come on, Lexus. You know there's a millionaire inside of you, and somehow that millionaire has been starved. It's been suffocated. Come on, give me a yes in the chat. Because I'm telling you right now, the dream thieves are out there. There are. Come on, Joy. Yes, you are ready. There are viruses out there, John, that are worse than COVID, and they're stuck inside our heads. Culture, religion, politics. Who told you you cannot prosper? Who told you you can't be a millionaire? Every 60 seconds, someone becomes a millionaire. Why not you? You want to be a millionaire? Give me a yes in the chat. Say yes. I want to be a millionaire. Just give me a yes in the chat. Come on, let me see. Let this thing light up soon like a Christmas tree. Come on. Give me a yes in the chat. Every one of you that gives me a yes, I promise you I'm going to reward you. Give me a yes in the chat. You want to be a millionaire? Let me give you the secret. Do what me and Tom and Jason and Armin Morin do. Let me turn you into an asset and cash machine. You see, the world's gone online. The world's looking for knowledge, Gabba. The world's looking for knowledge, Sloane. The world's looking for knowledge, Sebastian. The world is looking for knowledge, Prabha. And you've got the knowledge. They've got the money. We've got to put you in a niche that is an inch wide and a mile deep. You don't want a niche that is a mile wide and an inch deep. I know I'm not for everybody. I'm for people that want to make a fortune. If you're looking just to make an extra 500 pounds, I'm not your guy. I don't mean to belittle that, but that's not me. That's just not me. You want to do that? Join an MLM group. I want you to be financially free. You are worth more than what you're getting paid right now. You know more. You know more. You've got knowledge. Come on. Give me something that you are passionate about. I don't care what it is. I don't care if it's crocheting, karate, martial arts, kung fu, feng shui, spirituality, health, religion. Just give it to me in the chat. I want to see. Because I know many of you out there, personal finances, personal development, leadership, business building, you're all out there. I know you are. I know because you're feeling it. I went into that meeting. That great speaker, Mr. Daniels, bought out a pack called Destiny. He didn't even announce how much it was. I just ran to the back of the room. Listen to me very carefully. Some of you saying, oh, I can't afford. You've got to get rid of that thinking. That is a virus. Do you know what the wealthy do? They figure out a way they can afford. They figure out a way they can afford. You've got to see, money must be prioritized for it to multiply. Money must be prioritized. If I was down to my last $10, you know what I would do? I'd go sit in the swankiest hotel in town and I'd sit down and have a long cup of coffee. You know why? Because that's where the people I want to do business with. Or I'd get online and start doing the program. Look at this. Health, helping people, personal development, plant food, travel. Come on. Nurses. I mean, so much. Marketing, Prabhupada says. Wow. Passionate about problem solving, helping others. Salsa dancing, Aubrey. Come on. We can make money out of that, brother. Give me those moves. David. That. All of these are multi-million dollar businesses. And can we put them online and can we turn them into a multi-million dollar business? Yes. But you can also go online and lose the shirt off your back. Just because you're online doesn't mean you're on track. Just because you're online. I've been doing this now for 42 years. I turned 61 on Monday. Behind me are my 9 best-selling books. And they literally sold in excess of 1.2 million copies. My personal development materials have sold over 2 to 3 million copies. I now let my students use them for their own ability to create income now. I went to that meeting and listened to Mr. J. Daniels. I ran to the back of the room. I said, I have a destiny. The lady at the back there, who was Peter's wife, said, son, destiny's not your problem. Preparation for it is. And I, in those days, was going to church, and I thought the program would be about $20. She said, that'll be $1,500. $1,500. And then she dropped the bell. U.S., the dollar was 2 to 1. I'm only earning $3,500 a year. And this guy's asking for $1,500. And she said, you're not paying for the price of manufacturing, son. You're paying for the price my husband paid to get you financially free. Now, either give me your credit card or get away from me because I've got 400 people lining up and I only have 30 programs. I handed that credit card out so fast. I went home. At that time, I was 21 years of age, married, living in my mother-in-law's driveway, in my mother-in-law's caravan, married to a Sicilian. Now, you know this story's not going to end well, right? I walked in the house. My mother saw this big box of stuff. I walked straight by. She says, how much do you pay for that? I just kept walking. I walked into the caravan when my then wife was cooking, and she says, hey, that's a big package you got there, brother. How much, Pat, how much did you pay for that? I said, this, they called it a strategic investment. She said, how much? I said, $1,500. I didn't even have the heart to tell her, US. She said, what have you done? We earn $3,000 a year, $3,500, and you've gone and spent nearly half our income on a box of tapes and CDs. What were you thinking? I said, listen, if you just let me See, ladies and gentlemen, I got 0.7% out of 100 in the maths exam. English is my second language. Raised by two alcoholic parents. Failed school. Failed maths, 0.7% out of 100. That's dumb. Then my math teacher, because I was the head of the vice captain of the rugby league, gave me the answers and said, here, sit the exam again. Here's the answers. I got 28 out of 100. That's called dumb and dumber. I'm ADD. When I got the answers, I jumped to the second question with the first answer. I had answers left over. But I never let my math or my education get in the way of my wealth. Look at me, some of you. You got more degrees than a thermometer. How's it working for you? Come on, how many of you out there, be honest with me. You're tired of going through the spin, just round and round and round. The spin, you spin, the spin, oh, it's going to happen, it's going to, and you buy another product and get another product, you buy another, and you get another seminar, another click thing. Some of you probably been on three or four of these this week. Happens. Someone's going to give you a magic pill. Listen to me. I want to turn you into doing what we do. You want to make this kind of money? Give me the word money in the chat. If you want to make this kind of money, come on, let's go. Madrid, Sergio, Self-Mastery Academy, come on. Give me the word money. Thank you. Come on, all of you, give me the word money. Come on, not yes, I said money. Give me the word money in the chat. Give me the word money. I want that anchoring into your head. Come on, give me the word money in the chat. Here's a simple thing. Do what we do and stop going, how? Listen, my great friend, Alan Pease, we've just done a global webinar with him. He just wrote a book called The Answer. And he said, you have your RAS back here. Decide, that's what I want. That's what I'm going to do. And the how will come. Firstly, I will give you the how. I'll teach you about digital marketing. I'll teach you about social media. I'll teach you about products. I'll teach you about how to turn a $20 product into a $300 product, to a $1,000 product, to a $10,000 product. I can teach all that. I do it every week. How many of you would like to make serious money? You see, you just got to do what we do. How do you think we make our money? Come on. How do Tony Robbins make his money? But Pat, I'm not a great presenter. You don't need to be. But Pat, I'm shy in front of a camera. That's okay. I've got a system behind you that'll change it. But Pat, I'm not a great writer. That's okay. I've got a creative writing team. But Pat, I'm not so good. I don't understand a lot about the technical side. Ask Jason, ask Tom, ask Mike. Before my team is here, help me set up. I got no idea what I'm doing on this computer. But I got one of the biggest internet businesses in the world. I can't even write properly, folks. Have a look at this. This is my notes. You can either make money or excuses, but you can't do both. Listen to me. I went to that meeting. I bought that product. 18 months later, from one teaching Mr. Peter J. Daniels gave me, I earned my first home at 28 Jacob Street, Bankstown Freehold. Ladies and gentlemen, Harry and my then wife was happy. How I invested $1,500, got a home from one lesson. In 2001, when we divorced and she ended up with 67% of my income, I bet you she was a lot happy as well. She's a great friend. We get along fast. We've got beautiful children together. But I gained more than money. I gained a mentor. At the end of my presentation, that's what I'm going to do. How many of you out there would like me to mentor you? And I'm not talking about sending you a bunch of emails and some templates. I'm talking to you, mentor you like this. Who could give me 8 hours over the next 30 days to give yourself a dream life, at least between 150 to half a million a year? We'll train you in 6 months. We'll get that set up, get you cranking. How many of you would be willing to give me 8 hours of your life to make the rest of your life the best of your life? That's all I want. 8 hours to make the rest of your life the best of your life. I will mentor you through the process. I will hold your hand through the process. But here's what I need from you guys. Come on, how many of you would say, I'm in, I would do that? See, it's the price you're not willing to pay. Bruce Springsteen came up with a great song that said, like a river that I don't know where it's going, I took a wrong turn and I just kept going. Many of us get into the spin and we spin and we spin and we spin and we never launch. Others of us make 5 steps forward, 10 steps back. How many of you out there and you feel like you've got a financial lid over your life? You're a good person. You're a loving person. You go to seminars. You listen to personal development, but it seems to be like this invisible financial lid and you're not breaking through. You see, here's the thing. That lid is not going to be removed by an accountant. It's not going to be removed by all the positive thinking in the world. To break the fallow ground of a virus, we've got to dig it up. The first thing we need to do, guys, is work on our mindset. You can't have £1 million income, $1 million income with a $5 mindset. Come on, in Australia, New Zealand, we're not taught to look at the rich and go, yeah, that's awesome. No, we want everybody to rise to the middle. And what are we going to do if someone's successful? We're going to tear them down. I know someone in the chat, he says, I would do it if I could get it for free. In the absence of value, you argue cost. I'm not a charity here. I support charities, but I'm not a charity. See, it's a price you won't pay. Come on, I'm a mentor here. I'm a coach. I would like to tell you that a magic pill, put the penny in the slot, pull the lever in, and boom, $1 million comes out. Are you kidding me? Come on, you know that's not how it works. Tom, me, Jason, Mike, we're here. Mike's up in some ungodly hour of the morning, and Jason, I don't know what time he's on, and Tom, and we're here, we're working, we're doing the stuff that needs to be done. And that's a result of our mindset. For many years, I was director of a drug rehabilitation center. I graduated over 400 young men from heroin addictions, cocaine addictions, venom addictions, crack addictions, pornography addictions, gambling addictions, marijuana addictions, with an 86% success rate. And I never took 1 cent of money from the government. I raised it all myself. I used my gift like I want you to use your gift. Let me train you in your gift, your knowledge, your area of expertise. I don't care what it is, grandparent, cooking, it doesn't matter to me. I have 49 niches I've worked with. The biggest problem I found with these boys wasn't the drugs. I could detox them off drug in 2 weeks. It was the mindset of an addict that I had to deal with. It's a broke poverty mindset from culture, religion, and family. I was not raised to think wealthy. My life changed when I had an I shall not kid myself anymore day. And I went pursuing mentors like Mr. J. Daniels and others and Tom Wise and Jason's and others that could teach me. You got to shift this. You got to touch this. Then you'll get this. It doesn't work like this. Give me this, then I'll fix this, then I'll check. No, it doesn't work that way. Never worked for Tony Robbins. Never worked for Norman Vincent Peale. Never worked for Tom Hua. Never worked for Jason. Never worked for me. We've got to work on your mindset first. How many of you out there would like to live debt-free? You see, when I took over Teen Challenge, it was $276,000 in debt, losing $27,000 a month with 4 boys in the program. Now, either those boys ate a lot of food or the leadership needed to be shot. Now, I don't shoot people, but my cousins Guido and Alphonse, they're Italians. They're pest exterminators. You know what I mean? That's a joke. The chairman of the board said, Pat, can you come onto our drug rehabilitation program? Can you be on the board and help us clear this debt? You're the idea guy. I said, Barry, absolutely, on one condition. He said, what's that? I said, you all resign. He said, why is that? He said, the problem is that we don't have ideas, Pat. He said, we can't find enough drug addicts to fill this 36-bed facility. You can't find 36 drug addicts in Sydney, New South Wales, a state of 8 million people. I can find 36 in my neighborhood up on the Gold Coast. But he just wanted handouts. This drug rehab facility was so bad when the boys had a choice between prison and the drug rehab, they chose the prison. That's bad. Secondhand beds and secondhand clothes to the point where it's secondhand tea bags. I got them all to resign. I cleared $276,000 of debt in 3 months. By the time I finished my tenure there, there was $4-5 million in the bank. 400 young men had graduated from the program, and 40 of those boys today are self-made millionaires. Now, if I can work with them, I can work with you. Ladies and gentlemen, it starts with our mindset. Give me a yes in the chat. Number two, it's very important. Not only we work with a mindset, it's important in life that we have a strategy. Now, what is the best strategy? Some people say Facebook. Some people say social media. Some people say video. Let me tell you, the answer to all that is yes. But let me tell you the greatest strategy of all. You. Let me teach you to do what we do. So therefore, I don't care if it's social media. I don't care if it's network marketing. I don't care if it's real estate. I don't care if it's online. I don't care if it's offline. Well, online is the way to go, especially right now. But I don't care if it's storytelling. I don't care if it's dancing. I don't care if it's ballet. I've got 7 students right there in the UK right now. 7 students in the last month. One of them made £18,000 in a one-hour webinar. Elsbeth Hughes, $240,000. Jason Cunningham, you'll see them. And they never did this before. We've got to have a strategy. And the greatest strategy I've discovered is your knowledge. Now, forget about how you're going to get out there. Stop that. How many of you would like to do what we do and have me build a business behind you just like I have, just like Tom has, just like Jason has? How many of you would like that? Give me the word like in the chat. That's L-I-K-E. Come on. Give me the word like. Give me the word. I know there's a bit of a lag here. Give me the word like. L-I-K-E. L-I-K-E. You see, this is what I want to do. I want you to start small and start building like a tsunami here. But ladies and gentlemen, it starts by, number one, our mindset. Number two, it starts, watch this, it starts by getting a strategy. I'm going to teach you every weapon you need over the next 4 weeks. I'm going to put every arrow in your quiver that you will need to teach you how to build at least $500,000, £250 a year. And you don't have to be an expert. You see, ladies and gentlemen, when Jason came in, not this Jason here, but I was in Camden, New Jersey. I was driving with my friend Steve, and we were dropping off all these kids from some of the worst suburbs in that area. It's one of those areas where not even the police go in. And this young boy says, "Mr. Pat, I don't want to go home, man. I don't want to go home." I said, "Jason, why don't you want to go home?" And he lifted up his shirt and showed me where his mother's lover took a Bowie knife and carved his name into his skin. I'm an ex-gang member, folks, and my rage just hit them. I mean, you wouldn't believe what I felt. He said, "I want to kill the man that did this to me." And I knew then that that was going to be that boy's destiny. I had to do something. I said, "Jason, listen to me. Everything about you is telling me something about you right now. If you give me 24, 48 hours, I'll get you out of that hellhole. I'll put you with some good Christian people. I'll get you a great education. I've got to get you out of that environment." 48 hours later, we got Jason out of that environment, got him into a foster care with a good Christian family over there, got him an education, put the man that did that behind bars. Jason turned his pain into a profit. Today, Jason is one of the top attorneys in the East Coast of the United States, and his whole job is to put in prison men that abuse children. I'm telling you, you've got to turn your pain into a profit. You've got to turn your mess into a message. You've got to turn your passion into profit. You see, guys, this is what we do, and this is what you could do, and we can put it online, and we'll do it, and we'll do all that. But just, number one, agree that this is what you want. Set that. Number two, let's commit to working on our mindset, and I will work on your mindset. Number three, we're going to work on a strategy that helped Don. Don, when he came to me, was $16 million in debt as a property developer. Now, how in the world are you getting that kind of debt as a property developer, especially in you know, I mean, I don't know. He came into my program 4 years later, made his first 2.7 million net profit. Net profit. When Victoria came into our world, Victoria came into our meeting in Canberra. Her head, she was dressed in black from head to foot. Her face was painted white with all this occultic stuff all over her. She came to the back of the room where I had my book table, and we don't have a book table today. But if that was a live event, that's where I would always go. She came in there dressed from black, from head to foot, her face painted white, all this weird occultic stuff. And in the weirdest voice I've ever heard, she says, "Can you help me?" She pulled out her arms towards me, and her arms were totally cut and slashed. From the age of 7 to 17, this young lady was sexually abused by a stepfather, brother, and uncle. And to torment her, if she would tell anybody, they would put out cigarette butts on her skin. The medication did not help. You see, you can't medicate a broken spirit or an amputated soul. When Victoria came into my world, she wanted to kill the man that did that to her. Could you blame her? But here's the thing. Unforgiveness is a poison you drink to kill someone else, but it ends up killing you. Through a process, a very painful process, she began to grow. She began to change. Within 8 months, she graduated from our program. Within 12 months, she came into my team. After 3-4 years on my team, she graduated 78 girls from drug addictions, binge disorders, eating disorders, and all kinds of suicidal tendency. And today, she's a successful entrepreneur. Comes to most of the meetings I put on. No one would even know that she's there. She's told me never to publicly bring her on stage. But she's doing what she loves. She turned her pain into a profit. She's turned her passion. We didn't know that inside of her was this incredible chef that could create products. And now she's got these books online going crazy. How many of you out there want to turn your passion to a prophet? Can you give me the word prophet in the chat? Come on, let me see. Give me the word prophet in the chat. I promise you I'm going to absolutely change your life if you do. You see, we've got to get rid of these mind viruses, guys. My great friend Robert Kiyosaki just did a webinar for me, and he said 15% of businesses globally will shut down, 15 to 20% unemployment rates. The world has changed. But here's the interesting thing. My business during COVID has gone like this. I've started 6 or 7 businesses with some of my students. Bang, I'm launching 2 of them this week, one on Airbnb. Where are those of you that want to turn a profit? Thank you, Aubrey. Thank you, Eleni. Thank you, Jill. Thank you, Promise. Thank you, Joy. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Some of you others, thank you, Blessing. Thank you, Prabha. Thank you, Joanne. Thank you, Brian. Thank you, thank you. Come on, come on, come on, let me see. I know there's hundreds of you out there. Thank you, Aubrey. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I want to thank you, Turbo. I love that name, Turbo. John, David, thank you so much. I want to turn you into a profit asset center. You see, let me tell you something, guys. And I don't want to offend anyone. But people say, oh, this is one strategy. Bull crap. You need them all. You know, various of my speaking colleagues will come here and you need to invest. Now, what I'm going to teach you is how to turn you into a continual asset-making machine. I'm going to take your knowledge. I'm going to teach you everything I know about online marketing. I'm going to teach you everything I know about social media. I'm going to teach you everything I know about product creation. Do you think I know a little bit about product creation? I've created hundreds of products, not just crap you buy on the internet, my own products. Stuff that's worked alongside Zig Ziglar, Jim Rohn, Dennis Waitley, Bob Proctor, Brian Tracy. The last few months, Mark Victor Hansen, Brian Tracy, all of the greats have been working with me, and a few more to come. How many of you out there can help people find some outcomes? Come on, give me the word outcomes. Health outcomes. Come on, can you help people find some outcomes? Come on, give me the word outcome. Come on, Joel. Come on, knowledge. Come on, Dama. Come on, give me the word knowledge. Can you help people find some outcomes? Come on. Can you help them? Can you help them go from point A, point A to point B? How to go from bad relationships to good, how to go from an unhealthy lifestyle to healthy, how to go from unspiritual to spiritual. How many of you can give people some outcomes in any area of life? I don't care what it is. Can you give them the knowledge? You see, this is how I generated $5.8 million in 3 days, $15 million in 4 weeks, $40 million in the last 15 years, $400 million in the last 42 years. Now, I know this is international, and I know what I say has got to actually stand up. That's what I've generated for myself, my students, my business partners, my JV partners. You want a JV? Let's roll. But you got to be a student first. You want to write a bestseller? Let's roll. But you got to be a student first. You want to create $1 million income? Let's roll, baby. I'm going to show you one strategy, how to generate $250,000 a year on 4 hours a month. 4 hours a month. You see, guys, our world has changed. And if we don't change, right, there's two times, guys, now and too late. And if we don't change, how many of you out there are willing to learn some strategies, willing to give me some time, and willing to be mentored? What is mentoring? Mentoring is simply this. It's wisdom without waiting. It is knowledge with less pain. A mentor gives you access to three things. Anyone that tells you they're a mentor does give you access to these three things. They're not a mentor at all. They're a salesman. Number one, they give you access to principles. First thing I'm going to teach you guys is we're going to build some principles in your life. I don't want you to be like Mr. Mike Tyson, who I tour with, who earned $400 million and when I met him was flat broke. I don't want you to be like Andrew Jack Whitaker, who won $318 million USD in lottery, single highest amount of any man at that time, and blew it in 3 years. I don't want you to be like Elvis and Michael Jackson. They died $400 million in the hole. Greatest entertainers of our time. Their money shrunk to the level of their thinking. Ladies and gentlemen, mentor gives you principles. I want to teach you that you cannot obtain what you will not pursue. I want to teach you that you cannot, what you fail to conquer will eventually conquer you. I want to teach you that your mind is a prison or a palace. I want to teach you that your future prosperity lies within the confines of your mind. I want to teach you that the greatest asset you have is the knowledge you have. The greatest ability to make money is the knowledge inside of you. I want to teach you how to bring out that magnificence, the greatness, the things that have been bottled in. I want to teach you that your pain can become a solution to someone. I want to teach you to stop despising your dents and weaknesses and see them, that when you see yourself as a person that has learned from those, you begin to make solutions and you can make a freaking fortune, people. Everyone you know, everyone that appears on this has got a story. Whether it's me, Tom, Jason, Arma, whoever's on. The pain and then the learnings. And what do we do? We're teaching you our learnings. You've all got learnings. Let me turn those learnings into money. Happens through mentoring, principles, people. Second thing I can give you is access to greatness. Myself, $1 million team. You see, you've got to learn to access the great. This program's a great program because you're going to access the great. Fools are available anytime. Come on, you know that. You want to buy property? Stop learning from Uncle Bill at the barbecue. Go for a property expert. Want to learn about JV? People are in. Want to learn how to turn yourself into an asset-making machine, making money over and over and over again? Let me ask you. I'm going to ask you one more time. From heart to heart, I want this chat room to light up like a Christmas tree. I can't see the other chats, but I'm sure that Jason and the others can. How many of you would like to do what Tom and I do with your personality, your skill, your knowledge, your level of experience, and we put it on steroids and generate $500,000 a year? Online, offline, and have it almost on autopilot. Give me a yes in the chat. Come on, let me see those yeses, Joy. Let me see those yeses, David, Brian. Let me see those yeses. Thank you, Joy. Without doubt, says Joy, you're fast off that thing, darling. You are fast. Come on, without doubt, says Sim. Come on, where are the rest of you? Now, this takes mentorship. Mentorship. You see, guys, let me, I need you to hear this. Let me do for you what you can't do with you for you. Stop making excuses and let's start making money. Stop making giving me excuses. Why? You see, you are an asset-making machine. You can give people outcomes and we can turn them into webinars, seminars, online marketing, books, podcasts, all kinds of stuff. I'm trying to get some of the material I've got here. Eleni, you can do this. John, you can do this. Luigi, you can do this. Turbo, you can do it. Brian, you can do it. Era, you can do it. Sarah, you can do it. This is you. This is you. You know I'm resonating with you. You see, I don't want you to be online and get off track. You see, what moves you? What concerns you? What disturbs you? What answers do you have? What problems can you heal? I want to put you in that area. You see, many of us go chasing these bright, shiny toys. They don't work, man. You see, if you become a solver, let me reiterate. If you become a solution to anyone's problem, you get rich. How many of you out there have got solutions? And I don't care what area it's in. Give me the word solution in the chat. Come on, give me the word solution. Because if you can bring solutions. Hairdresser brings solutions. Lawyer brings solutions. Barrister brings solutions. Garbage collector brings solutions. I've got a lady there in the UK, Rachel, she's probably on this thing, makes 10, 15,000 US a month teaching some ballet thing online. I didn't know what, I tried to get my head around it. What I want to do is to help you develop your message, your market, and your media, all three together. Come on, you've got solutions, Joanne says. She does. Solutions says, thank you, Joanne. Thank you. Beautiful photo. Self-mastery's got solutions as well. Joy's got solutions. Self-mastery. Turbo's got solutions. Blessing's got solutions. Come on, you've all got solutions. You've got solutions. Spiritual solutions, health solutions, marriage solutions, divorce. One of my experts, she's a lady called Mandy Walker. She might even be on here. Mandy, she does a program for people going through divorce, and it's called Untie the Knot. One of the biggest banks in Australia just put her on to help their people going through divorce. No degree, nothing, just uses my system. I want to teach you guys, listen to me very carefully. You need a mentor, wisdom without the weight, knowledge with less pain, learning through the loss of another. A mentor gives you access to people, profit, and principles. A mentor is the golden ticket. And then we need a system. Now my system works. How do I know? I've been doing this 42 years, longer than some of you have been alive. My system's worked for some of the people in the UK. My system works in the Netherlands. My system works in Spain. My system works in Australia. Good Lord Almighty, my system even works in New Zealand, kia ora. A system like no other. 42 years, not some whiz bang thing, Joe, that's been there, done, Madras. 42 years. My system worked with drug addicts. My systems work with real estate agents. My systems work with online marketers. Pat, I'm not a speaker. I don't want you to be a speaker. I want you to be yourself. See, when I look through this, Joel and Madriz and Laurel and David and Susan and Christine and Simone and Ezra and Knowledge and Alexis and Leroy and Elna and Ida and Chris and Brian, beautiful, and Turbo and so many of you, my heart is so moved. Alexis, I will be a mentor to you. How many of you out there want to turn your pain to profit, message to a message, knowledge into cash? Give me a yes in the chat. And while you're doing that, I'm going to tell you a story. This little boy I know grew up with two alcoholic parents. At the age of six, his dad would make him wait outside bars. Father would say, son, I want you to wait there 5 minutes. I'm going to have a beer. Ladies and gentlemen, it was never one beer, it was never 5 minutes. Little boy went outside the pub and the father would come out rolling drunk and say, if you move from there, I'll beat you with it in it's your life. And the little boy would wait outside the pub, wet himself, dirty himself, and the drunken father wouldn't even notice this morning. They'd get on the bus and people would laugh and snicker and stare and poke fun little boy. They could smell, obviously, himself. He dirtied himself in his pants because he was scared to move. And the drunken father didn't notice either. Drunken father didn't notice Julie. Drunken father didn't notice John Madrid. Jill, the drunken father, never noticed. He was too busy being drunk. One morning, the early hours of the morning, the father got up to go to work. It was very, very dark. He was already drunk from the night before. Grabbed little boy, threw him outside in the middle of winter, stripped him of his clothing, and said, I'm going to teach you to steal from me. The dad thought the little boy stole from him. He never did. He stripped him of his clothing, goes to the garage, turns on the hose, plugs it in, and begins to hose him down in the shivering cold. And he's on the floor there crying on the wet grass, crying, shivering. And the father goes and gets a nylon rope and begins to beat him. I'm going to teach you to steal from me. Don't you ever steal from me. With every blow, that little boy's going, Daddy, I never steal it. Stop lying to me. Daddy, I never steal from you. Stop lying to me. Lights go on all over the neighborhood, but no one comes to rescue him. I mean, why should they, right? It's not their kid, huh? The mother hears his screaming. She's already drunk from the night before. She runs towards him. He does not hear his mum. He does not see his mum. Her hygiene was so bad, he smelt his mother coming. Smelt the alcohol, the filth. And as she leans over to protect him, the father beats her so badly, busts her eyebrows open, and with a bleeding face, sticks it in front of the little boy and says, you ever touch my money again, I'll cut you open like I did your mother. A little boy go to school and they say, son, you done your homework? Kabir, he'd say, no, I forgot. He never forgot, Adir. He never forgot, Laurel. He remembered every day. But when you're trying to survive, you don't think of maths and science and English. You think, how the hell am I going to get out of here alive? And one day, one of his teachers noticed that he was trying so hard and to write in his notebook and try neatly to write in his notebook. She decided to send him to the principal's office to get a gold star. He was so excited. Finally, he's getting rewarded. Finally, he's getting a reward. This teacher, this principal, had a virus in her head that says he's in trouble again. She grabs his notebook to his shop, throws it on the ground, leans him out of the desk, and beats him across the legs with a cane until his legs start to work. With tears coming down his face, anger in his soul, he says, no one will ever hurt me like this ever again. And from the age of 8 to 15 years of age, it was a life of incredible violence. At 15 years of age, he's packing a gun. 13 years of age, you've got a steel bolt for a ring. He'd cut you open, he'd care less. At 15 years of age, he was expelled from school for violent behavior, beating up four brothers and trying to set one of them on fire in a railway station. But at 17 years of age, he made a decision to change his life. You see, tonight is decision night. If not now, when? Are you waiting for the next thing? Are you going to play hokey pokey, jumping from guru to guru because of the next bright, shiny toy? You're interested in that? Don't come to me. I want to work with serious people. Not people that cannot make a decision and stick with it. I would not be married to someone like that. Why would I want to mentor someone like that? You make a decision, you stick with it. At 21 years of age, she gets a dream because nobody believes in his dream. He ends up a mental, physical, emotional, and spiritual wreck. And maybe nobody believes in your dream. Your wife don't get it. Your friends don't. Oh, I don't get it. Let's see, man. I don't get spending money. They don't have to get your dream. You got to get it. There's a millionaire inside of you and you know it. There's a gift inside of you and you know it. There are solutions inside of you and you know it. Now it's time to be rewarded for them. At 27 years of age, a dream starts to come to pass. At 35 years of age, he's standing in front of the Washington Monument about to address a crowd of 250,000 people televised in 40 million homes in one country. Standing where he's here, Martin Luther King stood and thinking, how the heck did I end up here? And he realized, he shifted this, he touched this, now he gets this. And at 61 years of age, that little boy that could not read and write, he's written 9 books that have sold over 1 million copies, over 2 to 3 million educational products. And if you haven't figured it out yet, ladies and gentlemen, that little boy is speaking to you right now. That was my story. Now this is my life, my mess to a message, my pain into profit. My passion now is to create millionaires. I'm looking for at least 10 of you here tonight. There are hundreds all over the world on here. Now, Brother Mike, I want to help people become millionaires. Brother Mike, I need you to help me. And I need everyone, Zafir, Bluey, Kabi, I need you all to help me because I'm going to go to my screen here. And Mike, can you just go to my slides, my brother? And thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to help you guys create a fortune being you. This is my Wealth Evolution Masterclass. Who here would like to generate $500,000 a year working only 30 days? Of course you would, Jameer. Of course you would, Adele. Of course you would, Zafir. Of course you would, Joy. Of course you would. You are a solution to someone's problem. How are you going to make this happen? Number one, you've got to get out of your own way and get involved with a mentor. Guys, I'm looking to create millionaires, real people who want to learn and real people that have got real solutions that you can answer, that you can help people. I don't care what area it is, guys. You are a solution to someone's problem. Wealth Evolution Masterclass, your fast track to $500,000 a year or more. That's in your first year. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to discover how Elizabeth Hughes generated, watch this, literally $120,000 spent eight one full day, which is broken up into 8 1-hour lots with me. Let me show you. This is Elizabeth Hughes. We launched an event called 30K in 30 days at the beginning of COVID. Elizabeth Hughes is there from the UK. She may even be on this program. She was a sound engineer at an event company at a theater there in the UK. She lost her job. She was a single mum, rent to pay, no food on the table, struggling, had an idea. We sent out a 30-day and 30K challenge, 2,000 people registered, 250 sent in their concepts, ideas, or thoughts, or passions. We randomly picked her. We never met her before. Never met her before. Trained her. In one day, we trained her using my system in 60 minutes on her first event, first webinar, 128,000, now up to a quarter of a million. This is Jason Cunningham. Look at the look on his face. This guy couldn't even use a computer. He had a little idea in real estate, little concept about commercial real estate. He came on our 10K challenge that we put out there with Simon Coulson's this. Jumped on board, 200 people sent in business applications. Watch this, listen to this. He's the only one that picked up the phone when we called. We'd never met him before, never talked to him before. The guy couldn't hardly use a computer. We gave him an hour and a half to speak. He lasted 22 minutes and yet generated £23,000, over £23,000 in 22 minutes using my system. This is him when we announced. This is him as we're announcing. This is him when we announced what he, how many of you out there would like to generate £23,000 every 30 minutes? Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to live a life of luxury, peace, and relaxation. Here's a little shot of my backyard there for you. And ladies and gentlemen, this is your financial roadmap to freedom. It's 100% up close and personal. I do the coaching. I do the mentoring. I read your homework. I will ride you like a racehorse. It's about changing your financial direction for life. I'm not interested in selling you a product. I'm interested in creating a millionaire out of you. You're going to learn the 12 irrefutable laws of money. You're going to learn the 8 vital associations for creating wealth. 8 of them and 7 of them I will do. The other one will be my business partner who will come online and help you learn as well. I'm going to show you how to monetize you. The greatest asset you have, ladies and gentlemen, is you right now. I want to show you what your money personality is. The spin, the up, the down, the yo-yo, the screw and screws, the adventurous spender. If you don't tell money where to go, you're going to wonder where it went. I'm going to show you 12 steps to financial recovery and acceleration. I said to you, who wants to live debt-free? There is more to debt than money. I remember, break that thing that holds you in debt. We're going to get rid of your debt. We stop that. Because there's more to debt. And please, well, how? Stop going to how. Just decide if this is what you want. So you straight away go to the how. That's your fear. That's your anxiety. That's your excusiologist. I'm going to show you how to develop a financial pathway to freedom without a budget. Every time I hear budget, I feel like I'm getting a wedgie, folks. How to change your money story and financial direction. How do you know if the Wealth Masterclass is for you? Well, has someone ever made you feel like you don't deserve the things you want in life? Have you made bad decisions with money in the past? Do you blame others for the path you're on financially? Do you struggle to understand where you go wrong with money? Do you want to shift in your mindset around money, or do you want to stay stuck where you are right now? Do you have long and short-term financial goals you want to achieve? Have you suffered financial loss and you want to get it back? Do you want to let go of the past and get on with the future and learn to monetize yourself? Ladies and gentlemen, here's what I'm going to reveal. Number one, how to find your true life purpose, start sharing with the world and made at least $10,000 to $15,000 a month out of it, even from a standing start. By the way, I have a lady who is deaf. That's right, deaf, cannot hear. And she's doing my program and smashing it every month. Ladies and gentlemen, how to generate $4,000 to $10,000 per month with your current existing knowledge. I don't need extra knowledge, just what you've got right now. Ladies and gentlemen, the psychology, the mindset of what great investors do and how to get great returns, regardless of where you're at financially. I'm going to show you how I generated 2.1 million in 90 minutes, and you could potentially do the same. How do I know? Students are doing it already. Ladies and gentlemen, the one way to create $250,000 a year in about the sixth or seventh webinar, I'm going to show you, and these are live webinars, by the way, not just mail, live. We're doing live. We're interactive. Come on, we're working mano a mano. You're there. I'm answering your questions live. I'm going to show you the number one way to create $250,000 a year in just 4 hours a week. I've done it nine times over. Ladies and gentlemen, how to cancel debt and become debt-free. I'm going to show you the greatest investment law I've ever learned. I'm going to teach you how to generate at least 12 streams of income and increase your lifestyle. And the five easiest ways I generate 500K a year and I get out of a holding pattern. Where are those of you that want to at least learn one of these strategies, at least $250,000 one or the 500,000 one? There's five 500K strategies. I'm going to show you and teach you how to implement them right there on the spot. Ladies and gentlemen, what's included? 8 live intensive masterclasses. They are recorded. If you miss out on one, you get the replay. But they are live and they are interactive. We're there. I can see you chatting. We're talking together. I host every single one of them. They are Tuesday nights and Thursday nights. Ladies and gentlemen, you work exclusively with me and my $1 million team. They are there. No one on that will speak to you. I do about nearly three quarters of them, but anyone that I bring on is a master coach in an area or at least a multi-millionaire in an area that I bring in. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to give you access to all the recordings and replays of all sessions. We're going to build, reinvent, and create your dream life in 30 days. That's my challenge. Let me do for you what you cannot do for you. Let me tell you, no one grows alone, folks. I'm going to show you wealth implementation strategies that you can implement from the moment we shut off the computer on those webinars. Ladies and gentlemen, you're going to work exclusively with the world's number one online marketing educator. We're going to be inspired to be happier, healthier, to prosper in relationships, health, wealth. I want to make every single part of your life prosper. How to understand your money profile, how to understand the laws of money, how to overcome your past hurts, how to build wealth in a safe environment and community. And ladies and gentlemen, we kick off this Tuesday night. I'm going to have a day off on tomorrow and Sunday for my birthday. But the 30th of October, it's about 8:30 p.m. Sydney time, 7:30 Brisbane time, whatever time it's in the UK, it's in the morning. We start this Tuesday. Now, don't worry about it if you can't make it Tuesday. We record it and you get all the recordings, but we start this Tuesday. I am on a mission. We start this at the beginning of the month. The middle of the month. We end it at the middle of next month. We start this Tuesday. Who's with me, folks? Wealth Evolution normally sells at $5,000. When I'm in the UK, many of my students who are on this would have paid £3,500. Does this strategy work? Well, here I am interviewing Sir Richard Branson live on stage. The gentleman in the purple coat is Stefano Canturi. Who is he? Well, he's a jeweler for Moulin Rouge, Nicole Kidman, Oprah Winfrey. I've mentored him. You see down here the beautiful Katy Perry? Katy Perry got my material from her dad. That's the people up there with the blue, with the dark glasses and the lovely lady in the black. That's Katy Perry's parents. Gave her my material, changed her life. There is the great Glenn Shorrock from the Little River Band. He sang for me the night I raised $186,000 to build an orphanage in New Zealand. 4 tours with Mike Tyson. Every time he comes to Australia, he says, "Where's my buddy Pat? Where's my buddy Pat?" There I am with Mike Tyson. I was asked to look after him for a week and work on his mindset. Well, there are some people you just can't work with. This is Elizabeth Hughes, $128,000 on her first webinar. This is Jason Cunningham, £23,000 in 20 minutes. This is Sharon Jerd. Sharon Jerd is now an online coach, generated $250,000 in 3 days with only 30 people on her webinar. Ladies and gentlemen, Patricia Lavish, you're just having dinner with my wife, $170,000 in sales, and she's a blogger. Ladies and gentlemen, this is my great friend, Brooke Picken. One email. This guy has spent literally hundreds of thousands in education with us, $78,000 in one area of his expertise, which happens to be sales. We did one email, and it wasn't that great. His wife, Cherie, got sick with some blood disease, and bang, out of one email, $78,000. Call him up, look him up. There's the real names. There's his There it is, guys. This is my greatest student ever, Glenn Twiddle. This guy brings out Gary Vaynerchuk, Richard Branson, brings out all the greatest speakers. He was a, well, semi-good real estate agent, and I taught him to teach what he knows about real estate, and believe me, there wasn't a lot there at that time. He's at least generated $10 million net since being in my program, being my student. Ladies and gentlemen, Susan Kennedy speaking on sacred spirituality, $183,000 in her first retreat she ever did. Klaus Gehling, $67,000 and the first time he ever taught on the subject. Natasha Lukin on Guide to Staying Fitter and Younger and Healthier by Eating Greed. How many of you want to create your ultimate lifestyle? Now I'm going to reward you with a package and a massive mega bonus as well. Here's the deal. I only want to work with people who want to turn their knowledge into a financial empire. If you want to make $100 a month, that's not me. You want to build an empire? You want to make a fortune? This is it. How many of you want to take your life, your business, your wealth to the next level? The package price is $997 USD or three easy payments of $397. Now, you need to go right now to www.clickseminars.live/Pat. Now, listen, I'm only taking a handful of you because of the amount of work, but I have got a mega bonus. Listen to me very carefully. 30 days that will transform your life. At 30 days, it is a month. There's 8 webinars. It starts Tuesday the 13th of October. If you can't make it, don't worry. We'll send you the recordings and everything else. You will not miss out. Ladies and gentlemen, here's my mega bonus. This is my entire life's work of 42 years. Each one of these programs, the 21-day challenge sells for $3,997. In total, there is $25,000 worth. Go online and try and buy it and see what happens. They'll slug you real hard, believe you me. I'm going to gift you the mindset seed, prosperity to live in the dream. This is my lifetime of education, leadership, sales, prosperity, abundance, mindset. All of my mentors, Mr. Peter J. Daniels, my mentor, gifted me $250,000 talks, and they're in those packages. Ladies and gentlemen, each one of these was a curriculum, an event that people pay between $3,000 to $8,000 to be at. I'm gifting you all of this. They are audio and they are DVD. The Minor Succeed is interactive. Prosperity Accelerator, audio, DVD, Living the Dream. If you want to live your dreams out, this is a series. My Exclusive Millionaires Club, I'll teach you what I taught them. The 21-Day Mindset Challenge. This $25,000 is your gift. You say, Pat, why would you do that? Because I'm paying it forward. I'm investing in my students. I told you a mentor gives you principles first. Package price $997 or three easy payments of $397. Go to www.clickseminars.live/Pat. Go there immediately, guys, and immediately you can avail yourself of this incredible offer. Go there, guys, right now. I'm going to hang on here for a few more minutes. Mike, I don't know if there's any questions. Yes, someone's asking, can we start this Tuesday? Absolutely. Make the payment, start this Tuesday. There are three easy payments of $3,997. If you go to www.clickseminars.live/Pat, someone's asking me, do I have to have technical skills in computers? Absolutely not. I am a computer tragic. Someone is asking, Pat, I'm not clear about what I want to do. That's okay. During the course of the course, we will clarify what your message, what your solutions could be. But go there right now, guys. Look, I would join this thing just for the personal development product. You can't even buy one of my products for $997, I think, online. Go to www.clickseminars.live/Pat. I prefer people to do one payment. That way you're in, bang, we're done. Now, let me tell you something. If you're starting to look, if you're starting to do this guarantee, what's the guarantee? Here's the guarantee. You do as I tell you, you're going to get wealthy. If you're already thinking refunds, don't join my program. I don't want to waste my time. I know that's straight. I know other speakers don't do it, but I'm not wasting my time with double-minded people. You're either in, or you're not. Simple. I don't need $997, I can assure you. But guys, I want to mentor you. Go there right now to www.clickseminars.live/Pat. Someone is asking, Pat, I'm not an expert. I struggle with positioning myself. What I want you to see yourself, not as an expert, but as a solver of problems. Pat, I have no speaking abilities. That's okay. We don't need you to be an orator. We just need you to have insights. Go there right now to www.clickseminars.live clickseminars.live/Pat. You get the 8 webinars, you get the mindset, you get the living the dream, you get the prosperity accelerator, you get what makes it great, great. You get $25,000 of my personal development product. Jason will tell you, he's seen me sell those packages live. Some of you in the UK that have seen me on the stage have seen me sell those packages for $5,000, $6,000, $7,000, $8,000 at a time. I'm gifting them to you because you're going to be one of my students. Go there immediately, 997 or three easy payments of $397. Go to www.clickseminars.live/Pat. We start this Tuesday. Ladies and gentlemen, there's two times in life, now and too late. Please do yourself a favor. You owe it to humanity to be a solution. You owe it to humanity to get wealthy. You owe it to yourself to get wealthy. I don't care how old you are. Matter of fact, if you're over 40, world out there discards you and you can't find a job. If you're over 50, it's even less. If you're 60, they're throwing you in the scrap heap and you've been lied to about pensions and governments looking after you. It's all a lie. You've got to create your own economy. You've got to create your own financial future. And the best strategy is you, your ideas, your concepts. Many of you are millionaires and you're wondering, why has it not happened? Because you hadn't met me to this point. This has resonated with you. Go immediately, www.clickseminars.live/Pat. Take a shot of that. Maybe we could put it in the chat. Thank you, Mike. I think I need to turn back over to you, my friend. So I'm going to hand back to Mike, and he can help me get out of here. But,
well, Pat, that was amazing. What an amazing presentation. What some emotional stories. My goodness. I know you turn people's lives around, and that what a great presentation. Folks, what you all you need to do if you want to work with Mr. Pat is you go to
just someone's asking me the same, Pat, can you spare me a spot for Monday? Absolutely, Sioni. Absolutely. So we will do that. Great. Judy's just completed. Well done, Ida. Okay, well, find a way, guys. Mentorship is the key. I'm telling you right now. Okay. It's awesome. It's fantastic, you know. And it's fantastic. It's fantastic, guys. Looking forward to having you on board there and seeing you on board. If there's any questions in the chat, please feel free to let me know. So it'd be great to have you all on board.
Pat, thank you so much. Keep doing what you're doing, my friend, and stay safe and be well and keep helping people. Keep making those millionaires. That's awesome. Awesome. Thank you again, sir.
Cheers. Bye.
Cheers. Well, folks, all you got to do is go to clickseminars.live/Pat. If you have any issues, be sure to get in touch with the team. I know some people were saying they were having a little bit of trouble with the shopping cart, and those are the things that can happen occasionally online. So just, Tom, I'm going to bring you back real quick, if that's okay, and tell folks, okay, don't do that. Well, we won't do that. I was going to ask how people, if there was a support email, maybe you can give me that support email in the chat and I'll post it. This is Wines, this particular session. And more importantly, things that I want to make you aware of. The next session is in about an hour and 20 minutes from now. Let's see here. No, 2 hours and 20 minutes from now. It's at 9 a.m. Central, and we're all over the world, so you have to forgive me. I can only go by Central U.S. time. But at any rate, you come back to Click Seminars. In fact, the place to watch the schedule, you go to clickseminars.live/watch to watch all the speaker presentations live. And then, of course, you instantly, because of the technology we're using, these presentations are live online and you can watch them over and over again and you can react to these presentations. And of course, the ability to participate with the speakers programs will be there as well. So a couple of little other housekeeping things, and then we're going to end this session and we will see you in the next session. But most importantly, we are brought to you by ClickBank. The ClickBank is the sponsors of ClickSeminars.Live. So all you need to do is go to clickseminars.live/ClickBank and see what they have got going on. You need to be aware, ClickBank's one of the premier affiliate marketing programs and systems in the world, and it's absolutely free to build ClickBank pages. I highly recommend you check it out. And one of the other things that I want to mention, and I'm going to be mentioning in all the shows, go to clickseminars.live/VIP, like Tom talked about in the very beginning. You will want to upgrade and see the benefits of becoming a VIP login. There's going to be a VIP party, breakout rooms. There's going to be so many great opportunities to interact at the end of this seminar, and you're going to want to be a part of the VIP section. And I will give you some more information about those benefits throughout the week. So I'm excited. We're done with the first session. And at this point, like I said, my name is Mike Stewart. I am here to be your host all week, introducing the speakers and interacting with you online. So at this point, we will see you on the next presentation. And what I've got to do right now is say, see you soon.